recording the soundtrack for Why Things Sound Scary, and I think I came across the most terrifying sound known to man. Behold.